Oh no! I've forgotten my spell book. I'll catch you up, Harry. Get to the charms class before the timer runs out. Walk through the floating clocks to start the timer.
Be Harry Potter. Welcome to Charms class. You're just in time. Welcome, young wizards. I am Professor Flitwick, and today you will learn the spell Wingardium Leviosa. Watch my wand move and press the symbol button it points to. Complete each sequence three times to learn the spell Wingardium Leviosa. Now you try. Remember, press the symbol button that my wand points to. Get ready. Keep trying. Not good. That was good. Excellent. Perfect. Superb. Keep up now. It's going to get harder. Not good. That was good. Excellent. Perfect. Well done! You've mastered Wingardium Leviosa. Potter, Granger and Weasley, follow me to see the Wingardium Leviosa spell put into practice. Now, listen carefully. An object that can be charmed will be marked with a yellow sparkle. A charmed object can be levitated. Keep the cross button depressed if you want to change the object height. Try levitating the hourglass onto its pedestal to open the door. Press the triangle button to release the object.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Well done! 5 points to Gryffindor.
You can get to the castle grounds through the front door of the castle. Pop round for a cup of tea and a chat. I have something important to tell you. Your friend, Hagrid.
Ah, hello again, Potter. I see you've come back for more practice. I have a special task for you. Some of Hagrid's pet flitterby moths escaped into the courtyard. If you're quick, you can catch them all. Okay, ready, Potter? Go! Well done, Mr. Potter. You have collected them all. Hagrid will be pleased. For such a service to the school, I shall award 10 points to Gryffindor.
Watch out for the suits of armor. I think Peeves has been at work. I hope I never meet one. Well, well, Potter. We meet again. Having a tour of the castle, are we? This is as far as you'll be going. You won't get past me, no matter how hard you try. Trapped in a big scary castle, eh? Oh dear, I think Potter is going to cry. Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa! Ow! Time for a lesson, Potter. Let me teach you about wizard crackers. You're not leaving this castle until I have revenge. Of this upstart. Now, Potter, I'll give you a taste of my super wizard crackers. Yeah! You idiot! You're supposed to protect me! Goyle, get in here! Now we'll show this twit who the real wizards are! Potter, next time you won't be so lucky.
Meanwhile, the Housepoint hourglasses are slowly filling up. Ravenclaw. Hufflepuff. Slytherin. Gryffindor. Gryffindor are in the lead on house points. Will Slytherin hold the house cup for a seventh consecutive year?
It's me, Hagrid. Good to see you. These are the Hogwarts Castle grounds, and I'm the gamekeeper, of course. You'll need to attend your herbology class. Professor Sprout's in the greenhouse waiting for you. Come round my hut later for tea. I've something to ask you. My hut's in the grounds.
Zoom. Welcome to Herbology. You're just in time. Good day, students. I'm Professor Sprout. Right, let's learn how to cast an incendio spell. Watch my wand move around the screen and press the symbols it points to. Complete each sequence 3 times to learn the incendio spell. That's the ticket. Now let's start the lesson. Get ready. Not good. That was good. Excellent. Perfect. Most impressive. Now try this one. trying. That was good. Excellent. Perfect. Well done. You've mastered the incendio spell. Now follow me to learn how to use the incendio spell. Let's try the incendio spell to wither a bouncing bulb. Use your wand on the bouncing bulb by the door. Hit the correct symbols and you'll build up enough spell power to affect the bulb.
Incendio!
Excellent, Harry. 5 points to Gryffindor.
Training yet? This year they're even letting first years train. You should have a go. I hear you're pretty good on a broomstick.
Welcome, Mr. Potter. Grab your broomstick and we'll begin the training. Welcome to Quidditch training. Whichever seeker catches the golden snitch scores his team 150 points. Which is why seekers tend to get fouled so much. For your first seeker training, let's practice chasing the snitch. Fly through 10 hoops generated by the golden snitch. Get set. 3, 2, 1. Excellent. For that performance you've earned gold wings and 25 house points for Gryffindor. Time for your second seeker training lesson. You seem to have the hang of chasing the snitch. Now let's see if you're any good at catching it. Now fly through 20 hoops, then hit the cross button when the snitch moves towards your hand. On my mark, 3, 2, 1... Well done for that display. You've earned silver wings. In a Quidditch match, whichever team seeker catches the golden snitch wins his team 150 points. This often results in that seeker's team winning the match. Now, let's see how you manage catching a snitch while racing against another seeker. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Excellent. For that performance, you've earned gold wings and 25 house points for Gryffindor. Run along then, Mr. Potter. The Quidditch training doors are always open for you. Welcome back, Mr. Potter. Now, let's begin your training. For your first seeker training, let's practice chasing the snitch. Fly through 10 hoops generated by the golden snitch. Excellent. I see you have been awarded gold wings for this section. Would you like to have another go? Time for your second seeker training lesson. You seem to have the hang of chasing the snitch. Now let's see if you're any good at catching it. Now fly through 20 hoops, then hit... I see you've been awarded silver wings for this section. Would you like... On my mark. 3, 2, 1... Excellent. For that performance, you've earned your gold wings. Would you like to try it again? In a Quidditch match, whichever team seeker catches the... This often results in that... Now, let's see how you manage catching a snitch while racing against another seeker.